No water, no life. Water is an important substance in our life. This substance makes up the majority of our body weight, and it is involved in some of the important functions, like flushing out waste from our body, regulating body temperature, and helping your brain function. We get most of our water from the beverages we drink, and as an adult, most of us are conscious on the type of water we intake. As part of our campaign to protect and keep every one of us safe against germs and viruses, we gladly introduce to you, from the makers of Copper Mask, Copper UV Bottle. Copper UV Bottle is a UV sterilization copper vacuum bottle that has dual-action antimicrobial features, combining copper plating with nano-silver protective finish for maximum effect. It helps kill 99.99% of bacteria and viruses within minutes. It has a portable and multi-purpose UV bulb under the lid that has high-performance insulation. For hot water, it is good to intake for 12 hours. Well, for cold water, the effect lasts for 24 hours. It has no refillable filters or parts needed, and it is easy to use and clean. Each box of Copper UV Bottle includes one piece of UV sterilization bottle, one piece charging cable, one instruction manual, and one bottle holder strap. Now, let us explore the parts of the UV sterilization bottle. This part is the UV LED display. Well, this one is the nano silver protective finish. Next is the UV sterilizing power button. This part is the silicone cover. The next one is the UV light. And lastly is the charging contractors. Now let's learn how to use it. Short press the UV sterilizing power button to activate the sterilizing process. UV LED display will light up. Reminder, do not remove the lid once the sterilizing process has started. Wait for 3 minutes for the sterilizing process to complete. Once done, the UV LED display will show a check mark. Once the sterilizing is complete, you can remove the lid and enjoy a cleaner drink. Important reminder, be sure to fully charge the sterilizer before using it for the first time. The next thing we will learn is how to charge the sterilizing lid. First, remove the lid from the bottle. Then, flip over the lid and remove the silicone cover to expose the charging contractors. Next, take the provided charging cable and match up the charging prongs. When charging, the LED will turn red. When fully charged, the LED will turn white. Once done charging, be sure to place the silicone cover back over the charging contractors. Drink safe and clean water with Copper UV. Get yours now at www.ninjaph.com.